Havana, please. Guys, this is her. She's gonna show y'all how she does slide up her head in. That's to block out the water out of her face. I love this accessory. I got it on Amazon. I don't know if I'll link the product in the bottom, but I'll try to pop it. I'll figure it out yours. I'll figure it out. So today I'm using this coconut custard, make it last, wash and go shampoo, and also the conditioner. This is her beans, and as y'all see, she's gonna get her hair wet for y'all. So I'm gonna break her down a little so we can get the look. Y'all not gonna see me in this video, hopefully y'all. So y'all see her hair is getting wet. I'm dropping it on the curl. Back up. Her curls are dropping. We are pushing up the hair. Her braids or her twisties or anything in that manner. I normally put product directly on the scalp.
Well, I may not be addressed to in that Santa Claus lane. I had a list so big that I couldn't shy away. I had so much fun waiting for that Christmas day. I wrote down everything I wanted, and you know I had
And I made sure to tell him everything. I worked hard to be so nice. Cause when I closed my eyes on Christmas Eve, I wanted everything to be just right. Dear Santa, oh dear Santa. There wasn't anything left that I felt I had to explain. Cause I've been so good waiting for that Christmas day. I wrote down everything I wanted, and you know I had to check it twice. And I made sure to tell him everything. Now I worked hard to be so nice. Cause when I close my eyes on Christmas Eve, I wanted everything to be just right. Dear Santa, oh dear Santa. 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 Up my eyes on the morning, and I must say, I had everything I wished for and more on that good day. So I grabbed my pen and I wrote Santa right away. I said, I thank you for all the joy you brought to me and my family. And I thank you for leaving all that stuff underneath our Christmas tree. Most of all, I want to thank you for all our childhood memories. I made up the address to him at Santa Claus' name. I had a list so big that I couldn't shy away. And I've been so good waiting for that Christmas day. I had so much fun waiting for that Christmas day. Yeah, well, dear Santa, that's all I wanted to say.
Y'all see her hair going straight right on back up.